automatically print on both sides of paper from a Mac computer on supported HP printers. By default, OS X installs printers using the Airprint driver, which might allow for two-sided printing. HP print drivers are specifically designed for HP printers and have special settings for two-sided printing. For best results, use the HP driver. First, power on the printer. Make sure your printer is connected to your Mac computer with a USB cable or through a wired or wireless network connection. Click the Apple menu and then click System Preferences. Click Print and Scan, Print and Fax, or Printers and Scanners to open the print queue. From the Printers and Scanners pane, select your printer. On the Details pane, review the information next to Kind. If Airprint is not in the printer name, your printer is using the HP driver. If Airprint is in the printer name, re-add the printer with the HP driver. Click the minus sign. Click Delete Printer to confirm deletion. Reinstall the printer by clicking the plus sign. If necessary, click Add Printer or Scanner. In the results of detected printers, select your printer. Click the Use drop-down menu and select your printer name. Click Add. The printer enables using the HP driver. Enable the duplexer from the driver settings to create two-sided prints. Select your printer that is now using the HP driver and then click Options and Supplies. Click the Options tab and then select the checkbox next to HP Two-Sided Printing Accessory Duplexer. If your printer supports duplexing and this option is not available, duplexing is already enabled. Change the print settings to print on both sides of the paper, and then save the settings as a preset for future print jobs. On your printer, load the input tray with enough paper to complete the entire print job without exceeding the printer's maximum capacity. On your Mac computer, open a document to print. Press Command and P on your keyboard, or click File Print to open the print dialog box. Click the printer drop-down menu and select your printer. If no settings display in the print dialog box, click Show Details. Click the checkbox next to Two-Sided. Click the middle drop-down menu and then select Layout. Click the drop-down menu next to Two-Sided and select how you want your output to read. Selecting long edge binding creates printouts in booklet style, with the text in the same orientation on each page. Selecting short edge binding creates printouts in tablet style, with the text in opposite orientation on each page. To save the settings for future print jobs, click the Presets drop-down and click Save Current Settings as Preset. Name your preset, and then click Print. The document prints on both sides of the paper according to your settings.